Hi golfers, I'm Taly Williams, and I'm using the Taly mindset here. Most of you believe that you have to unhinge and turn your forearm over in order to hit a golf shot. That's very difficult to repeat at 100 miles an hour. What I've been telling golfers is that you can unhinge and turn over, or you can simply just maintain this triangle, the same one you had at address, and just move it right through impact. I think the easiest way for me to show you is by hitting a golf ball with one hand, show you that I'm not releasing and I'm not turning it over, yet the golf ball still goes straight. You can hit the ball as far as you want like this. So we could unhinge and turn over. We can do that. Now you may also be wondering, does this work on a pull shot? Yes, it does. I'll show you. I'm using one hand so you can see what's really going on in the full swing. When you put two hands on, you just do the same move, okay? But I want to show you today with one hand. Beautiful. That's going about 45, 50 yards. If you want to hit it harder, we can. If you want a higher trajectory, we can too. try and make a couple.